It was hoped to be a turning point in the Iraq War, and this fight would turn into the bloodiest for the United States since Vietnam. Operation Phantom Fury. Fallujah had turned into an insurgent hotbed, with around 4,000 inside the city. So after about 90% of the civilians were evacuated, coalition forces pushed in. The fighting's been compared to the Pacific Theater of World War II, where a fanatical enemy had to be rooted out of one deadly defensive position after another. The operation killed or captured 3,000 enemy fighters. But despite that success, the insurgency dispersed and carried on. The fight wasn't over.